want to do something about climate change. Don't we all? Don't we all want to leave a safe and healthy planet for the generations that follow us? I know that I definitely do. And it's partly because I'm a mother, but it's also because I like this planet. It's my home, and it's your home, and we should care about it. When your home's a mess, do you sit around and debate whether it's a mess or argue about whose fault it is? No, you roll up your sleeves, you get to work, and you clean it up. So that's what we're going to do. The Tantrum That Saved the World is a new children's book co-authored by me, Megan Herbert.
And me, Michael Mann.
Hang on. Tantrum? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that what we're talking about? Shouldn't we be discouraging our kids from having those? Well, ordinarily, yes, but these are not ordinary times. This is the one time we should encourage our kids to make a bit of noise. They didn't create this mess, and they've got every right to feel upset about it. The important thing is that they channel those strong emotions into positive action. That's what this book is going to help them do. This is a book for anyone who's ready to do something positive to help fix our planet.
It explains climate change to children without overwhelming them, breaking a huge problem into smaller pieces that will mean giant leaps for the health of our planet. We wrote this book because, in our view, nothing like it exists. It educates by entertaining kids. It encourages action by inspiring them.
I'm a writer and an illustrator with over 20 years of published work to my name. As for Mike, well, he's a bit of an expert on climate change. This book consists of two parts. The first part is about a little girl who inherits a huge problem she didn't ask for, feels all kinds of frustration as she tries to solve it, and then channels all that emotion into positive action.
In the second part, we explain the science of climate change in a way kids can understand, telling the stories of the climate refugees our heroine encounters and how their lives are interconnected. We then lay out practical steps that everyone can take to be the heroes of their own story.
We've chosen to self-publish this book and launch it via crowdfunding to get it into your hands quicker than is possible via the traditional publishing channels.
There's strength in numbers, which means we need your support.
We've already completed the manuscript and the artwork, and we'll be ready to go to print soon after this campaign ends. We've chosen a beautiful hardcover format, which will be ready to ship by early 2018. And yep, in case you're wondering, this book has an incredibly tiny carbon footprint.
We're also producing an ebook version for those of you who would like to start saving the world before the holiday season. Let's turn our frustration into something positive and let our kids know that we care about the world that we're passing on to them.
Support our campaign so that you and your kids can start having your own tantrums to save the world.
It's out of control. We've lost it.